clear this morning after a car hit a pedestrian. Fort Myers police say that pedestrian was taken to Lee Memorial Hospital around 8:30 last night. Marsh Avenue was closed from Woodside to Washington Ave for 2 hours. Investigators there were just trying to figure out what caused that car and person to collide. NBC2 is working to find out the name of the pedestrian and how they're doing this morning.